I got to tell you, it's what we would call a kibitz festival. It is still the word. 40 years later, everybody loves this iconic musical. It's the T-Birds now. Is that Venice High, Marshall?
It's Venice.
It's Venice.
That's Venice.
Let me introduce our guest from the classic and beloved movie, part of the T-Birds, Kelly Ward. I can't say it right. Is it Putzi?
Putzi.
Putzi, of course. Michael Tucci, Sonny, easy for me to say, and Barry Pearl, Duty.
Nice to be here, Sam.
Nice to see all of you guys.
Thank
and clearly you guys have this rapport and friendship.
I don't care for either one of them, actually. It's a chore for me to be in their company.
We've known each other 40 more.
More than 40.
45 yeah. years.
And so when you look at something like that, does it seem like, oh, gee, it was a lifetime ago or not really?
You know, for me, it feels like it's yesterday because it's a constant. It's a constant thing for me. It's all, just always in my sphere. And I bother my friends with it every single day.
Grateful, just grateful. It changed our lives.
Blessed.
You know, one-shot deal, but it became so big, it just got us, you know, Kelly had a big career, Pearl, you know, I signed to CBS for a while, it was nice.
Theater. We spent 15 very intense weeks together. It was kind of like high school, and when we get together again over the years, the years just peel away and we get back into old jokes and ribbing and...
I was just telling you guys, I was at an event a couple months ago where they had Olivia Newton-John and John Travolta sort of reunite to salute some of the composers behind all of this.
Yeah.
There is this global affection, probably unlike any property I can think of. Why
Truly.
Do you think that is?
First of all, the universal appeal, I think, comes from the fact that the story, boy meets girl, boy loses girl, boy gets girl. And then you infuse it with these faces of Olivia Newton-John, right there is one, and well, that's again, and Travolta. Gord, you can't keep your eyes off of him.
Ah!
And then, there you go, he got you. And then the music and the dance, music and dance appeals to every, it's a universal language.
And you know who these characters are. The minute, on the Broadway play, the minute the curtain went up, boom, they knew who you were, and they connected. You know,
right.
And you move it so right. they can't think about it.
And then after filming the movie, the national tour, excuse me, the other way around.
National tour. First national tour and then the, in fact, I did the tour where Travolta played Duty. And Michael understudied Kinnicky. I played Sonny. But actually I'm doing Sonny in the movie and you're doing Roger from the play. And you're doing Duty.
And I never really, did the play
and he never
ever.
Did, ever.
Right. No, it's like on Broadway, I did Sonny for 5 minutes, kind of dismissed. And then they offered me the role of Roger, who I did in the movie. Basically, it was Roger, but they called you Roger.
Okay, I'm going to guess you guys remember the lyrics to these songs.
Somewhat.
Do you remember the choreography?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Sure. Well, Michael, I looked at Barry's feet.
That's how I did. And I was looking at Kelly's.
Yeah, right. Well, he's the dancer. Yeah, why? You want to...
What? Oh, wait, hey,
come
on back. Watch this. Here we go. Ready?
And. That's all I can still see.
Sam, we got something for you.
Oh, wow.
This was taken with my camera.
Okay.
And it's us behind our director's chairs. Can you get a shot of that?
Show this camera too.
This one right here?
This illuminated one.
Yeah. All right. That's like, and we, you know, I've had these reproduced and I signed my names and name on it. And we've each signed our names. And that's for you.
Oh, well, thank you
We would have bought a frame, but Michael didn't have time to get one.
That's all right.
Pearl was going to get the frame.
Kelly was going to get the frame.
The 40th edition of the DVD Blu-ray release has some special bonus material, including the cool yearbook edition. Gents, it is nice to have you guys here.
It's a pleasure.
Sam.
Thank you for having
Thanks
us,
so much.
Sam.
The whole thing drops on April the 24th. Jessica and Frank, the Grease reunion on our own very set.